Well, today I'm just gonna play some random games to random people because none of my friends is on like a team. But I think it's last night. So we got a game here. Asus. Come to see
the law of suspects has started a wave of paranoia. One wrong word and you're dead down a
revolutionary.
There's been some error. I'm no royalist.
You have all been named enemies of freedom by your fellow citizens.
I have information for Robespierre. Citizen Robespierre. We have enemies among us.
D.A. Fatal, patriotic citizen turned super spy.
Fatal
got a little carried away. He ratted out hundreds of Parisians, no crime was too small. He got so good at snooping, he found something he shouldn't have.
May the Father of Understanding guide us.
The Templar Order.
And you can identify these citizens.
Many, yes. They are not loyal to France. I fear they may control members of our own government.
Guards! You truly are a gifted spy, Battle. Perhaps too gifted. Arrest this traitor.
If you're in my...
You can't do this! No!
...my last game, make sure you drop a comment down below.
Witness the fate of those who betray their fellow citizens.
Patal has valuable Templar secrets, and he's no good to the assassins dead. Get to the notebook, then save Patal.
You should subscribe to me, too.
Catan's notebook is a who's who of the Templar Order. You need to get it before it's destroyed. The front entrance is pretty heavily guarded. Maybe look around for a more sneaky assassin approach.
Get that notebook.
Oh wow. I just really miss these stuff. Way out.
Ready to get Patron out of there.
Once you catch this feeling, you'll be chilling. Oh.